What's going on, guys? It's your boy Devo. Welcome back to yet another reaction vid. First of all, it's been a very long time, so I missed y'all. Sorry, my voice sounds a little nasally right now because I'm just coming back from the Dominican Republic. It was hella turned, so thank you for being patient with me. If you guys were kind of checking out like, yo, when's this guy gonna drop another reaction vid? It's happening right now. Quick updates. Thank you guys for those who've subscribed. I've seen those numbers be flying, so thank you. Deeply appreciated for those who keep supporting. For those who are new, if you don't know who I am an entertainment host who interviews your favorite celebrities and digital creators, and I do my best to assure that you, the fans, connect somehow, some way with your favorite celebrity or digital creator. So if you like the sound of that, make sure to smash that subscribe button. And I do these cool reaction vids, and you guys leave comments down below and letting me know what I should do next. So without further ado, we're gonna jump right into it. I got it all set up here. Bruno Mars, That's What I Like, official video. It's only been out for 22 hours and it already has 6.9 million views. This video is gonna be sick. And I'm a Bruno Mars fan. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a Bruno Mars fan. Uptown, funk you up. Up, down, funk you up. Up, down, funk you up. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay. Look at the effects. This is like a musically. Oh, that is so cool. I like that. That is the video. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Sex by the fire at night. Ooh. Oh, you see that hip thrust? The background singers. Hey. Oh, I didn't see him do this live. Let's go. Bring it back to the 90s. Wow. Okay, that video was dope. I like the effect, I like the fast motion. I like the fact that he had cool graphics around him. Bruno Mars, the voice, bringing back funk. Like I said, funk, man, R&B and funk. That's like the soul of music right there. So he's been able to bring that back. If you're new, I do three things in these videos. Number one, rate this video that you've seen with Bruno Mars out of 10. Let me know your honest thoughts. If you think it was a 1, if you think it was a 10, maybe some of you guys think it's a 50. Number 2, comment down below. Let me know what you liked about this video specifically, okay? And number 3, let me know what your favorite Bruno Mars music video is. If you're watching this, you're most likely a Bruno Mars fan. I'm getting excited. I'm actually gonna be back in Punta Cana very shortly, so I'll be bringing y'all with me on that experience. But until then, I'll be doing more review and reaction vids. Make sure to check out my other channel, Best Fan TV. That's where I interview your favorite celebs and digital creators like Bruno. So, guys, I'm back. I missed you. It's your boy Devo. Signing out.